Okay, hello and welcome my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that where is this Toyota cars outside this temp sensor. And first we have to look in this front area, in that area, and in this area we have red radiator, there is this radiator mattress, and then we look in their inner area, in that area. There we can see something, and there is this sensor. And now it is much easier to look that sensor in this, of course, in this up area and also in down area. But let's look that closer next. Okay, and now when we have liked, we can look in there and just in there down area. In this down area. There is this sensor in there, and now maybe we can see that, because now I focus, and it is this part, that part, what is in there. It is this part, what is just in there. And now I am also taking my metallic pike, and I am planning to show that it is just this part and this cable what goes in there. And now I take even a little bit better this U. Then I touch that. Not in this position. How about in here? Proceed the sensor. Not in this way. But the sensor is just now in that area, what I am touching. This part, and it is just in there. Now I target this part, and this is the sensor, and there is cable, and in that position we can find it.